and the terrible one shall be elevated within the sea. And behold, the man of peace shall come forth from the sea, Barack Hussein Obama. And with words of peace, he will bring chaos and destruction.